to actually take a leap into good economic development, it has to follow a model that is very grassroots based, and that's what we're doing in Delta State.
The State Commissioner for Poverty Alleviation and Coordinator of the Delta State Microcredit Program, Dr. Antonia Ashidu, restating the fact that the state has moved from rhetorics to action in creating jobs, developing human capital, and the actualization of its Delta Beyond Oil agenda. Presently, over 100,000 Deltans are clients of the scheme.
Oh, you can see the way we look. The business is moving fast. The price of rice is going up now. So we need more money to add so that we carry more bags.
Even the new entrants are expressing implicit confidence in the scheme's impact. Leaders from different spheres of the society say it is indeed a peerless economic empowerment tool.
Here you can see the beneficiaries of this program, and you can see smiles in their face.
Of note is that the Delta State Microcredit Program is blazing the trail in creating a market for the ethnic clothing of Akwaocha.